Essex Lopresti fracture describes a fracture of the radial head with disruption of the distal radio ulnar joint and will always require surgical intervention.